The Sample 2D Rectangle tool in Analyze enables the drawing of a rectangle on the displayed image to define a region. Here we will draw a rectangular region on a head MRI dataset. To start, select the dataset and open Measure. Select Toggle All Orientations so that all three orientations are displayed, and then in the Controls layout, select No Primary Image. Now switch on the Render window, and using the Threshold tool, click and drag the cursor up until the skin is displayed. Select the 2D sample type and choose Sample 2D Rectangles. Define a rectangle on the current axial slice by clicking and dragging the cursor. Selected measurements will be reported for the region in the Stats Review area. Click Log Stats to return the stats to a log file that can be saved out of Analyze as a .csv file.